every time that's all that I ask. You know you leave me out too long and I go back. Verbatim, hot as a volcano. You wanna taste, you better be bringing them onto the table. Speaking of what you love, sweet and sweet and low. Come on, come set me on fire. You gotta be the man of my desire. Cause I'm burning, butterflies returning. Sick of the usual, get deep as a swimming pool, yeah, yeah.
Thank you guys, thank you. I love you so much. You came all the way from Hawaii, y'all too? Just for the show? You did? Wow, that's amazing. Thank you for traveling all this way. Okay, so 2 weeks ago we celebrated our 8-year anniversary as a band. That took me a second because I can't believe it's been 8 years. That is wild. And because we've been a band for 8 years, we have hundreds and hundreds of arrangements at this point. And so when we're putting a tour together and putting the set list together, we never know exactly which songs to pick. she knows. We thought tonight we would do something where we sing a bunch of arrangements from the past, like tiny little clips of them throughout the history of our career. Evolution of pentatonics, you could call it. And, we're gonna start at the very beginning with a song that Mitch Kirstie and I arranged at Martin High School in Arlington, Texas. And it's a cover of a Lady Gaga Beyonce song. And it's a cover of a Lady Gaga Beyonce song called Tope.
Audition for NBC's The Sing Off. Does anybody remember that show? Wow, that's really amazing. So we were on that show, season 3, and that's where we got our start. That's where we created our signature sound. So a lot of our most memorable arrangements and moments come from that era of our career, like these next couple of songs.
Never. after the drama, back in the sing-off era. So we won the sing-off season 3, which was so exciting. And then because of that, we had a record deal, which was also incredibly exciting. But then, about a week later, we got dropped from the record deal. Boo! You're right. Exactly what I said. And so, but then we figured out that if we started putting videos out on YouTube, we could be doing this all by ourselves. And so that is what we did. We all moved to Los Angeles and lived right next door to each other and started to arrange music in each other's apartments. And most of those beginning videos were done on couches, just as you see here. Except for this next one, which might have been our first viral video.
And then we released so much music, albums, covers, EPs, originals, but it all started off with the PTX Volume series. Any of you guys have that PTX Volume 1, 2, or 3? Yeah! Oh, that's awesome. So we're gonna do a few songs from those albums.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
And then, of course, we have our Evolution series, Evolution of Beyonce, Evolution of Rihanna. But it all started with our first one, which was Evolution of Music. And so here is a snippet of that.
But we're still kind of not done because we have to talk about collaborations that we've done. So we started out with Lindsey Stirling, and we worked with Tori Kelly. Yeah! Smokey Robinson, Stevie Wonder, all these amazing, iconic artists. But I think our most memorable collaboration is the one that we did with Dolly Parton when we covered Jolene with her. Yes, thank you so much. And we love her. She's obviously amazing. But we wanted to do something special for you guys tonight and bring out our friend Rachel Platten to sing Ooh. Jolene with us!
Woo! In the cowboy hat!
Yes, body.
Hi, guys!
Hi, you look so good!
Hi, cuties! I wore a cheese head in Milwaukee, so I'm just keeping it going.
You did do that.
It's actually kind of chic with the green. I like it.
Oh, it's good.
Thank you so much. Guys, if you wear a cowboy hat in Nashville, is it like, oh, nice try, is it like wearing like a New York City hat in New York City? Or is it cool?
you look cool. You look amazing.
They say you look cool.
Okay, nice. Okay. One guy's like,
ooh. People in Nashville are nice. They're accepting.
This is a very big honor for me to be on stage with these people because I was in high school acapella. No big deal. We weren't that good. And then I was in college acapella. And I was the director. And we practiced all the time. And we sucked.
Director and beatboxer.
Because we talked all the time.
Yeah. Did you know that she could do that?
I was trying to learn what you do.
No, that's sick.
What do you do?
Oh.
All right.
But what's like a country?
That's why
thing?
We're good.
Well, there's one good song.
I love you.
All right, you guys, this is called Jolene.
Okay.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Today. I'm not gonna lie because it's a dream. I never thought in my wildest dreams that I'd be able to sing in pentatonics. Like it's chase your dreams, people. Chase your dreams, because you never know what could happen in life. Yeah. I love you too. That's nice. So I have good news. We have new original music. So tonight, and tonight only, and every other night of tour. We're gonna do a new song for you guys, and it's called Happy Now.
Is it illegal to know I'm without you? Am I allowed to? When I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to? When I'm without you? I wanna be happy now. I wanna be happy now. Is it okay if I laugh until my chest hurts? I know I'm never gotta surrender. Is it okay if I drop to feel the pressure? Have an adventure, give me the keys. stop. I wanna be
flag I see over there. Hello, you guys. Did y'all come all this way for the show? Oh, wow. You know we have a show in Brazil this year, right? They're like, well, now we know. We shouldn't have traveled all this way. No, go to that show too. Come to all of them.
Yeah!
Do we have any choir kids? Choir teachers, a cappella people.
Music teachers!
Woo! That's a huge portion of the audience. We have a special place. Hello. Happy Pride, you guys. We have a special place in our heart for choir kids because that's what we were growing up. We had a choir in theater since we were little kids. We went to high school together. We were in like four choirs. I don't know how there could be four choirs you can be in out of high school, but we somehow managed. And that's where Pentatonix always began, so love you guys. And this next song, oh, I bring up that point because these next few songs have a little bit of choral influence in them. That's why they're some of our favorites to sing. And this next one's a new one. We just put up on YouTube of a song called Come Along. And it's a little bit of a weirder one. So it's one of our weirder arrangements. It's a journey, yes. It's a journey.
So come along.
So come along on that journey. Sing a song of days gone by. With me, catch a red top specimen, cuddle
up with the hesitant skeleton. We'll break our fast with friends.
Just to keep me quiet.